And now, right now, it's time for late night Instagrams. Here we go.
Instagram, gram, Instagram for me.
I'm not sure how many of you have heard of Instagram, but I love it. It's an app for your phone that lets you take a picture and post it so all your friends and followers can see it. It's so much fun. So last week, I was doing some Christmas shopping for my dad. I saw this weird thing in one of the stores. I took a picture of it, and I put it on Instagram, and I gave it the hashtag badgift. Check this thing out. It's called the head net. And I don't know what the hell it is. It just, I think it protects lumberjacks from bee stings. It's a great gift. Anyway, I asked you guys at home to post your best bad gift suggestions, and boy, did you not disappoint. We got thousands of awesome picks, so thank you for that. So let's check out some of my favorite bad gift ideas from you guys. Here we go. This first photo is from Norge0209. She said, the highlight of last year's Christmas, Mom accidentally wrapped an empty box and gave it to me as a gift.
Aww.
Thanks, Mom. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Oh, I don't have this.
I never would have expected it. This next photo is from Healthy. Their bad gift, denim boot flip-flops.
Oh.
Good
oh
gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
A little country casual right there, my man.
God.
This next one is from D Chill Brand. It's a unicorn horn for cats.
Oh.
Something every cat wants.
Yeah.
This next one is from Mouse's Ear. It is Wonder Sauna Hot Pants. Tell me you don't want a pair of those guys right there. Kind of go with everything.
I'd like to sweat from here to here.
This next one is from Out on a Shelf. It's a loofah you can purchase called Martin Loofah King. I'm not sure why, but I think it's disrespectful. I don't know why, though.
Martin, I had a dream.
Martin Loofah King, yeah.
Oh, my God.
This next bad gift idea is from 1 Trillion. They wrote, it's a double lime juicer. Yeah, that's exactly,
yeah.
That's exactly what it looks like, a double lime juicer.
Two limes at once.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
I got two limes in my pants.
Next one is from Sam Shirley. This is a Captain Morgan bottle holder.
That's a lime juice holder.
No, but when they... about the without the bottle in it.
That's where you set that lime juicer.
No, that's right? Not the lime juicer. He doesn't hold the lime juicer.
Captain
not a
Morgan,
Captain Morgan
Navy,
lime
right?
juicer
yeah.
holder. No, it's not. It's not a Captain Morgan.
Armady, I
no,
got
no,
hold
no, no.
Give me that lime juicer.
Well, no, no, no. That is not true. I just next one is from ex Tina Marie. Music note: it's Jesus surfing, and she wrote, "Jesus was a surfer." Well, he walked on water. Why can't he surf on it? That's what I say. Yeah, sure. We're down to our last one here. It's from Kyria. It's called the Potty Putter.
Oh.
I don't even have time to explain this bad gift, but there you have it. Those are tonight's late night Instagrams.